Welcome to the spoken tutorial on installation of Cell Designer. In this tutorial, we will learn to download and install Cell Designer 4.3 on Windows operating system. To record this tutorial, I am using Windows XP and Cell Designer version 4.3. Please note that Cell Designer works on Linux and Mac OS X also. Also note that you need to be an admin user if you want to install any software. You can download Cell Designer from www.celldesigner.org. On the home page, you will find Downloads tab. Click on it. It will take you to another page. Scroll down and click on Download Cell Designer. Scroll down. Under the Downloads heading, four links are present. Click on the first link, that is Download for Windows 32-bit. It will take you to another page where there are two options, Registered User and First Time User. As you are the first time user now, click on First Time User. Click on Continue. Now you have to fill in the details. Let me fill in the details. Once you have filled in the details, then scroll down and click on Download. You need to fill in this information only once. Later, if you want to install any new version, you need to click on Registered User. Type the email address and password and you will get the setup file like this. Now click on Save File. This will start downloading the setup file. It will take few minutes. After downloading is complete, open the setup file. Click on it. Click on Run. Click on Next button. Select the option I accept the agreement. Click on Next button. Select a destination folder to install Cell Designer on your computer. Click on Next button. Click on Next button. Click on Finish button to complete the installation procedure. You will get some instructions. Read it carefully and then click on OK. Now click on the shortcut Cell Designer icon on the desktop to open Cell Designer. This is the Cell Designer interface. We will learn about the menu bars, toolbars and various panels in the coming tutorials. This is a model drawn with the help of Cell Designer. Here the substrate binds with an enzyme and an enzyme-substrate complex is formed. The substrate is transformed into a product. Let us see this model in Cell Designer. We can draw many such biological networks using Cell Designer. To test the installation has happened properly, let's go back to the Cell Designer window. Let's just add a protein here. Go to File, click on New. I'll give the name as Trial. Click on OK. Let me select the protein. Click here, give the name as A and click on OK. In the next tutorial, we shall continue with this and make this model. This brings us to the end of this spoken tutorial on installation of Cell Designer. In this tutorial, we learned to download and install Cell Designer 4.3 on Windows operating system. Watch the video available at the following link. It summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. The Spoken Tutorial Project team conducts workshop using Spoken Tutorials, gives certificates for those who pass an online test. For more details, please write to contact@spoken-tutorial.org. Spoken Tutorial Project is a part of the Talk to a Teacher project. It is supported by the National Mission on Education through ICT, MHRD Government of India. More information on this mission is available at spoken-tutorial.org/nmeict-intro. This is Sakina Sheikh from IIT Bombay signing off. Thanks for joining. Goodbye.